Please subscribe for updates and help us grow. Best phones to buy across all price ranges. Here are the best smartphones you can buy in India as of June 2017 across all price ranges. Cheapest phone we recommend. Redmi 4. The Xiaomi Redmi 4 is an extremely solid option for the price. It offers excellent battery life, great performance, a premium and sleek design and above average cameras at a very affordable price. The Redmi 4 is powered by the Snapdragon 435 processor and comes with a 5-inch 720p HD display with 2.5D curved glass on top. On the imaging front, the smartphone comes with a 13MP camera at the rear alongside a 5MP front shooter. It is available in two variants, one with 2GB of RAM and 16GB of storage for ₹6,999 and one with 3GB of RAM and 32GB of storage for ₹8,999. Best phone under ₹10,000. Xiaomi Redmi Note 4. The Redmi Note 4 is an excellent budget smartphone that does not compromise on the essentials. It offers great battery life, premium build quality and above average performance, all at a very competitive price. The base variant of the smartphone is priced at ₹9,999 and comes with 2GB RAM and 32GB of internal storage. Additionally, the Redmi Note 4 comes with a 5.5-inch Full HD display with 2.5D curved glass on top, the Snapdragon 625 SoC and 4100mAh battery. On the imaging front, the smartphone comes with a 13MP rear camera with phase detection autofocus and a 5MP front shooter. Best phone under ₹20,000. Moto G5 Plus. The Moto G5 Plus brings with it an all-new design language for Lenovo-owned Motorola's G series and is a huge improvement over its predecessors. The body is made of aluminium and the phone looks quite premium for the price. The rear camera of the Moto G5 is also a highlight and is one of the best in its price range. On the specifications front, the smartphone is offered in two variants, one with 3GB of RAM and 16GB of internal storage for ₹14,999 and one with 4GB of RAM and 32GB of internal storage for ₹17,999. Both variants are powered by the Snapdragon 625 processor and come with a 5.2-inch display and a 3000mAh battery. Best phones under ₹30,000. Moto Z2 Play. The Moto Z2 Play is arguably one of the best smartphones by Lenovo-owned Motorola yet. At ₹27,999, it comes across as a very solid alternative to the OnePlus 3T thanks to its unlimited expansion capabilities through Moto Mods, stock build of Android Nougat, unique and extremely slim design and solid internals. The Z2 Play is powered by the Snapdragon 626 processor and comes with 4GB of RAM, 64GB of internal storage and a 5.5-inch Full HD Super AMOLED display. It features a 12MP camera at the rear with a laser focusing system and dual pixel focusing alongside a 5MP front shooter for selfies. OnePlus 3T. The OnePlus 3T has been hailed by critics and consumers alike and is one of the most value-for-money smartphone in the market currently. The smartphone offers top-of-the-line specifications wrapped inside a premium and sleek-looking chassis at a price which is much lower than most high-end flagships. The smartphone is powered by the Snapdragon 821 processor and comes with 4GB of RAM, 64/128GB of internal storage and a 5.5-inch 1080p display. On the imaging front, it comes with a 16MP camera at the rear alongside a 16MP shooter at the front for selfies. It is available for ₹29,999 on Amazon. iPhone SE. The iPhone SE is a part of a dying breed, A compact smartphone that can be used easily with one hand, which comes with great cameras, powerful hardware, and a sleek and stunning design. It is available for less than Rs 25,000 and is a great buy for the price if you can live with the small display. The SE comes with a 4-inch Retina display, the Apple A9 chipset, the same processor found in the iPhone 6S, a 12MP rear camera with a 5-element lens and a True Tone flash, Touch ID built into the home button and a 1.2MP front-facing camera. Best phones under Rs 45,000. LG G6. At Rs 41,999, the LG G6 offers features found in high-end flagships for a lower price and is a great buy if you are looking for a smartphone that is powerful, looks good, and has great cameras. It comes with a edge-to-edge 5.7-inch Quad HD display, a bezel-less design, water and dust resistance, as well as Dolby Vision support. The smartphone comes with the Snapdragon 820 processor paired with a 3300mAh battery and 4GB of RAM. It features a dual camera array on the back with two 13MP sensors, one with a wide-angle lens and one with a 125-degree field of view. On the front there is a 5MP sensor. The cameras produce great images and the rear camera in particular is the best in its price range. Apple iPhone 7. Apple's iPhone 7 has seen significant price revisions in the last few months and is now available for less than Rs 45,000 on e-commerce websites. While the design might be very similar to the iPhone 6 and 6S, the 7 is a much improved phone and is still a great buy in June 2017. It is powered by Apple's A10 Fusion chipset and comes with a 5.5-inch Retina display, 32GB of internal storage as standard, IP67 dust and water resistance and all new camera system. The 12MP camera at the rear comes with a 6-element lens, an aperture of f/1.7, a quad LED True Tone flash as well as a flicker sensor. Best phones money can buy. Samsung Galaxy S8/S8 Plus. The Samsung Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus start at Rs 57,000 and are undoubtedly one of the best smartphones you can buy currently. They look sleek and futuristic with their edge-to-edge displays and bezel-less designs. The only difference between the two lies in their screen size, 5.8 versus 6.2 inches, and battery size, 3000mAh versus 3500mAh. On the specification front as well, the devices are well equipped. They come with Qualcomm's latest and greatest processor, the Snapdragon 835, 4GB of RAM and the Adreno 540 GPU. They are also stuffed to the gills with features such as an iris scanner, face recognition, and a pressure-sensitive home button. Google Pixel XL. The Google Pixel XL offers stunning cameras, powerful hardware, and a unique design and is one of the best Android smartphones in the market as of now. The Pixel XL's trump card is the fact that it runs a completely stock version of Android and offers a level of software-hardware optimization that none of its Android-powered rivals can. The Pixel XL comes with a 5.5-inch Quad HD display, the Qualcomm Snapdragon 821 processor, 4GB of RAM and 32/128GB of internal storage. It features a 12MP camera at the rear with phase detection and laser autofocus and a 8MP sensor at the front. The Pixel XL starts at Rs 54,000 and is the best option for those who want a pure and unadulterated Android experience. Thank you for watching.